This is John with North County Miracle-Ear, here to talk to you about the cost of hearing aids. That's probably the number one question I get. Well, they don't even ask it most of the time when they come in, but I know that's what's on their mind. So I think this is an important topic that you guys need to think about before you decide what you want to do about your hearing loss. Unfortunately, most of the time insurance companies don't cover a lot of the cost of hearing aids. And I'm not sure exactly why, because it's such an important part of just daily lifestyle. But hearing aids typically cost anywhere from $1,000 per aid to up as high as $3,000 per aid. So if you need hearing aids in both ears and you are looking for the best, you can spend upwards $6,000. Now, our average selling price is probably right around $2,000 per aid. But it just really depends upon your lifestyle. And so what we try to encourage is not only what your needs are for hearing aids, but what your budget is. So I think it's very important to not be scared about what the expense of what the hearing aids can be, more so about the benefit and the long-term use that you're going to get from the hearing aid. Hearing aids typically last from about 3 to 5 years and even beyond. We recently had a Miracle-Ear customer come in with 20-year-old hearing aids that are still working. I know, it's amazing. That's why we're the number one brand on the market. But the bottom line is that with hearing aids, it's depending upon how well they're doing for you. So with the advancements of the hearing aids, they keep getting just amazingly better every single year. I mean, I've had patients that have been wearing hearing aids for 30 years. Our newest model that we have out, they say they've never heard better in the 30 years that they've been wearing hearing aids. It's absolutely gotten great. But, you know, if you're going with a top-of-the-line hearing aid that does eliminate speech babble and does all these things automatically, they cost quite a bit. But as far as just communication with day-to-day people, you can get a good set of hearing aids that run anywhere from about $1,700 to $2,000 per aid that can get you the top of the line, getting you all of the features and noise, television, and all the things that you need. Don't be distracted by some of these low-cost options out there. What's really important about with the hearing aid is not only the quality of the product that you're getting, but it's also the service and the people that are dispensing it. That's probably the second most important thing that you have to be concerned about. Somebody that cares enough, that's going to spend as much time as you need and never have to pay a dime for as long as you own that hearing aid. That's the Miracle-Ear experience. That's what we do. The lifetime of that hearing aid, you never spend a dime. We want you to come see us at North County Miracle-Ear. We'd love to help you and look forward to meeting you.